Hey everyone, this is Nick, and this is just a really quick primer on how you can add series of data into a chart. Now you can see that I have a blank chart here with no data in it, this white square right here. This is actually a connected scatter plot, or in Excel it's called a smooth scatter, or scatter with smooth lines. So I just inserted that as a blank chart, and I didn't highlight any of these data. I just clicked on a cell. Actually, I'll just delete this so I can show you. I just clicked on an empty cell here, go to the Insert tab, and I went to my scatter chart here, and I want this one right here that says scatter with smooth lines. So I'm going to go ahead and do that, and you can see there's no data. I didn't highlight any data, so the data won't come along with it. It's just a blank chart. Now if I want to add the series of data here, now all I have to do is right click on the data, click on select data. The select data source menu pops up, and now here's where I add the series. So I'm going to click on add. And now it says series name. I want to add the free day admission here. The X values are going to be this column here. And notice for my purposes, I'm adding this blank cell here and this blank cell here at the beginning and end. I'm gonna push enter. Now it's asked me for my Y values. And I want my Y values to be these, 13 through 0. I'm gonna push enter. And now I push OK. Now you can see that some of that data is starting to enter into my chart. I'm gonna add another series of data here. Click on the name. I want it to be general admission. Push enter. X values, I'm going to go ahead and highlight this. These are going to be my X values for the scatter. And then here's the Y. Now I'm going to enter my Y values right there. Push enter. Click OK. Perfect. And now one more thing for my labels. This is going to get into the chart later on. I'm going to go ahead and add another one right here for my label name. The X values are going to be just this column of zeros right here. Push enter. And then the Y values will be my same Y values. All the Y values are always the same. Push enter and push OK. Now I'm going to get out of here. OK. And now I start to see the basis of my chart forming. But that is how you will add data into a blank chart.